Hi guys, it's Chrissy Renee. And I'm on my way to my laser hair removal appointment. I am like a few minutes late. One, because I dread coming here because this shit hurts. And two, I took time off of work to come and I didn't bring lunch. I had to go to the grocery store and I didn't want to be like rushing after. So I was like, well, let me go because I thought I had like 10 minutes to spare, but 10 minutes took forever in the line. But yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along so you can see what happens when you get laser hair removal and you can see my reaction because, like I said, this shit does not feel good. You know, I didn't think that it would feel like this, and it feels like little needles sticking my face if you ask me for my opinion. And I don't like it. It usually takes 15 minutes if you can handle it, and I'm a coward when it comes to pain, so it takes me sometimes a little longer. So, yeah. I will see you guys inside. Minute, it's just gonna all be me.
Okay. Can I put this on your eyes?
Okay. I really hope it doesn't hurt as bad as it did like the last time. I'm a crybaby with pain.
It's okay. We'll get through it.
Mm-hmm. And what is this called?
This gel?
Mm-hmm.
It's like ultrasound gel. Kind of like what they would do for like pregnant bellies.
Because that kind of does help though.
Cools your skin down and helps the laser glide easily on your skin.
Because it feels good too. Wait, do you have a little thing I can squeeze?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, girl. But you gotta help me.
We're gonna get it out of the other room.
Because I can't just sit here and take it.
Okay, let me go grab it really quick, okay? Mm-hmm.
Because I can take a lot of things, but not pain. Yeah, but this actually feels like really cool on my skin, if you guys are wondering. Yeah. So, I'm not ready.
There you go.
Thank you, girl. It doesn't hurt as bad as it used to. It just feels uncomfortable. Like something stinging. And I only have one more session left, so it's, yeah. Okay, this part is like the most uncomfortable.
So I'm just gonna pull first, okay? Mm-hmm. So try to not move your tongue too much because then it moves your lip, okay? And take some deep breaths. Mm-hmm.
Survived another session, y'all. I mean, it's worth it, but It's uncomfortable doing it. That's just my opinion. And tomorrow I get electrolysis down below, so just imagine. This is just my babe. Thank God that shit is over. Y'all, I really hate coming here. Like, I'm gonna at least make sure I say that again so you guys can hear me. I don't like doing this shit. At all. That shit hurts. Ugh. I know they probably like, girl, you need to get it together. It's not that bad, but bitch, it's bad. But honey, like they say, beauty is the pain, girl. And if it doesn't sting like a bee, guess what? You look like a cockroach.